Oh shit, caught that nigga. Hey, this one here is for them niggas that be Johnny Dangerous when they be fucking 50 deep. They be fucking cowards when they by themselves.
You know who I'm talking about.
You know who I'm talking about.
That's right.
You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. You ain't shit without your homeboys. Now every time I see you catch a rolling in packs, for the life of me, I cannot see why you don't know how to act. Love a clan when you're deep, but when you on that solo creep, out on the streets, you don't ever peep. Nigga, it's a goddamn shame.
Alright, hello guys, I'm back for some more Let's Play TXR Zero. Last time we left off, we completely beat the shit out of the Ejected Angel and got our car. And look at what we have now, we have our very own NSX. Yes, we actually got a fucking NSX in this game. I am so happy right now, actually, because I'm gonna beat so many niggas' asses, it's not even funny. Pull this sucker out of the garage, show you guys what I'm talking about in this shit. Ooh. By the way, I didn't pick the Ejected Angel's car yet, just because the fact that her car ain't nowhere near as powerful as this thing. And if I bought it, I was gonna have a problem, so I just chose this car. And believe you me, I did a good choice, because this car is how I'm gonna get the later on, guys. Broken Arrow. In the old school Supra. That's what the Supras looked like back in the day before they made the new ones. That's what it looked like. Let's grab this guy. Oh, he's taking the right lane. Okay. Doesn't bother me none. I'm still gonna beat you. Yeah, bye bye. See you. See you in the next life. Bag it. Nope. Hurt. I'm outie real quick, nigga. Real quick. Real quick. I'm a going on a 0 to 100, nigga. Real quick. Real quick. Real fucking quick, nigga. 0 to 100, nigga. Real quick. Real quick. Let's take a look at that replay. Told y'all I was gonna beat fucking ass, motherfucker. Faggot. You're the engine roar on that motherfucking thing. Wow. Fucking thing's a beauty. I'm gone, nigga. Ooh. Who's this? Oh, shit. The Galaxy Racers boss. Yes. Ooh, I've been waiting for this motherfucker shit. He's got a Super 2, it looks like. Mr. Firm. Okay. Will I be able to beat you, Mr. Firm? Or are you going to beat me? I think I'm going to beat you. Yes, I'm going to beat you. Okay. Good. Oh shit! Woo! Ooh, I almost crashed that one. I'm thinking it's left. Okay, come on. Come on! I know you want me. Come on, come on! I dare you! Yeah, that's it. That's it. I'm calling it. That's it. Bye-bye. See you later. Wow, we really beat his ass on that one. And we're entering into the new area. As you can see, the area now shows Tokyo Bridge. See? Look, we're actually on Tokyo Bridge. Yeah. This is Tokyo Bridge. Or Rainbow Bridge, as they would call it. Yeah, let's race. A diamond image member in a Corolla. Corona, okay. Let's do it. Lone Wolf. Alright, cool. My car is souped up enough to catch him though, so I'm not too worried about him. He's gonna slow down, watch. He's gonna slow down. Slow down, pause. See ya. That was a bad idea to pause down like that. And here we go. We're at the Wangan. This is the Wangan. For any of you guys who don't know, who've never heard of Wangan Midnight or Wangan Midnight. This is where they do the racing with the Double Z and all that. I'm actually planning on making my own version of that at some point. You know, just to show you guys what we're working with. And yeah, I thought that was a cool thing to do, make that in GTA, show you guys what we're doing. Yep, that's the Wangan right there. Oh, well, that's one of the areas for the Wangan air entranceway. Which is a cool thing. Alright. Yeah, I beat this guy's ass this time. Yep, I'm gone, maybe. Woo! Bye-bye! Now my car is a Wangan built car, cause I can literally beat a nigga's ass with this fucking thing. And I am gonna return the garage just because I have money to buy upgrades now, so I'm gonna just spend it on upgrades just to get my character good. By the way, my character isn't gonna die, obviously. My character is fucking 2G for that shit. Okay, so I got those two dude supers. Give me a minute. I'm gonna pause the video for a second and be right back. Get myself something to drink. Hold up, guys. I'm gonna cut the video here. Just give me a minute. I'm gonna be right back. Don't you worry. All right, I'm back. All right, well, we did all that. We get into the park shop. Let's see what we can buy. Might go for tires. Why, you might ask? Well, because we're going to need to change something on this thing that we could go somewhat quicker around the turns. Covered. Yeah, it's covered. Or black. Okay, good. Did all of that. Now, what else do we have? Oh, we actually have enough to buy the transmission now? Oh, I'm buying it. Alright. Because I want to make sure that this car is as quick as it can go. Because when I fight these guys on the wagon, I want to be ready for them. Believe you me, I don't want to be fucking around with these guys. These guys are like the craziest guys out of all of them. All the crazy guys waste on the rank on the WAN game. That's where the meanest motherfuckers go. So it's like, if you want to go race some high end guys, go to WAN game. Yeah, see, yeah, I did unlock WAN game. That's it right there. WAN game beat. All right. But I am not going to race him yet, just because there is guys I need to take care of and sheep apart, too. Alright, give me a minute, guys. Alright. Now, we're going to try it right now. This shit is going to get real. Quick. All right. Dark Panther. Max Racing. Okay. Yeah, we'll race him. I think I'm ready to catch this guy. Nah. Yeah, come on. Let's do it. This is gonna be bad for you. Sorry, mate. I'm gonna win this one. Bye bye. I'm fucking gone, bro. Bruh. Whoa! Almost crashed. Almost just lost it right there. Okay, there we go. We beat the shit. Alright. Wow. Alright, so we beat him. Okay. Alright. Let's see who else we have. Because I want to see. But I really want to see. Y'all know about me. Is he under me? He probably is. No, on my left. Yep. I need to go up under there to find him. Well, I'm gonna have to pick the scenic group then. Cause I'm gonna beat that motherfucker's ass. Matter of fact, no. I'm just gonna go to garage. Fuck it. New car. Wow, okay. What do we get? Got his chaser. Okay. As you can see at the bottom, it shows the stuff for the car. Alright. Alright, now what? Okay. Let's go back out. And there is some other stuff I'm gonna have to do real quick. Just because I'm trying to get rid of all of these guys. Yeah, hold up. Magazine freak. Ooh. And do I get to race him? Oh, even better. Nice. See ya. Oh, we beat that guy surprisingly quick. Excuse me. Yeah, see you. Guess that's it. That fucker. That's what you get. Fucking breaking my fucking bones. Quit kicking me and shit. race this guy again just because I'm trying to get cash. This is a good guy to, this is a good guy to farm on. And I'm gonna wait for you to come up again. Come back around again. Come on. Alright, yeah, let's do this shit. Come on. Oh, you lucky motherfucker. You are a lucky motherfucker, you know that? You are lucky. You are so lucky. You are so lucky. Yeah. Slow down so I can get the lead. Fucking faggot ass. Motherfucker. Come on. Race you again. Come on. Let's do it. I'm... Alright, good. Good, good, good. Oh! Yeah, nice try. Oh, oh shit. Let's see. There we go. Beat him. Alright. Alright, let's do it again. Alright, cool. Alright. Come on. Gay. Marumuchi? I'll take a look at all that stuff later. That's all the areas in the map to get access to stuff. Oh! saying that you can, but we all know you ain't. I knew he was gonna mess up at some point. Fucking guy really does not know how to drive at high speed. Like, for real though, he does not know how to drive at all at full speed. For real though, wow, he's still not the kid to catch him. So take a look at this epic replay, you'll see what I mean in just a second. I'll be right back. Alright. I am gonna pause my game for a second. Yeah, give me a minute, guys. Hold up. Yeah, something important came up. No, don't worry, this will only take a second. Fucking crazy ass shit. It's ridiculous, though, man. I beat a lot of niggas' asses, though, man. Shit. I'm rolling in the bread now, too. It's only a matter of time before I find the last of the remaining guys in this game. Fuck, dude. Anyways, how you guys been? Haven't been on in a minute. Well, the main reason why I haven't been on is because I had a fucking real shitty-ass snowstorm the other night. Had to fucking stay inside and do all kinds of shit and all that, you know, so it got me a minute to thinking of how my new videos are going to look. But, other than that, I don't really have a lot of other information to give you guys. Other than the fact that I am beating a lot of ass right now. Okay, alright. Alright, fuck. Bedrock hotter than a motherfucking Flintstone. I'm cracking crack rocks out of pussy niggas' fish bones. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this shit. Go catch this guy. Mine. Okay. Alright, good. Let's do this. Mine. See you. Oh, beat him again. Wow. And I'm gonna show the replay on this one just because this one looks epic. Alright, I am gonna return to my garage though, because I did get bread. Just trying to get bread so I can buy stuff currently, because in this stage of the game, you're gonna wanna buy a lot of stuff. That's how you win. Motherfucker, I'm trying to win, nigga. I ain't trying to lose. Where's Dejected Angel's card? I want to see it. They got two supers? Wow, I must have picked a really badass super then, because my motherfucking shit was bad as fuck. Then again, I got a Class A, so I would not see why. Wow, her car cost a lot of fucking money. Alright, well, I am gonna buy it at some point then. It's a good ass car. First, let's go back into Kanjo Outer, because I wanna race the Wanderer I was just fighting again. First, before I do that, I am gonna save, because I am not gonna get all my stuff again like last time. Want to buy that car. Alright, come on. Let's get to racing, bro. High speed blood rain, is that what that just said? Wow, okay. Yep, high speed blood rain. I think it's supposed to be a precursor for Bloodhound or something. But Bloodhound is in this game, actually. He shows up way later, but he is in this game, though. That fucker is in this game, man. Alright, well that's it. We beat him. That's that. Wow. Okay. We beat him. See you later, ladle nits, motherfucker. If you guys want to know what see you later, ladle nits is from, it's from a prank call thing on YouTube called Jerky Boys. So if you guys ever want to look it up, by all means, be my guest, you can. Alright, that's it. Now I gotta race the remaining of the Max Racing guys. I can beat these guys now though, I'm not worried. I mean, just look at the car I bought. Fucking thing's a beast. Another Max Racing High Speed Blue Thunder. Wow, okay, that's a cool name. How's that shoot? See ya. Fly among the niggas later. Niggas all the homies. Ha ha. The motherfuckers bitches wanna blow me and I'm on the present getting fucked. Somebody help me. And to see any niggas help me. I wanna see the niggas they creeping. I watch the blockos drive past. They drive past me like they know me. Twiling like they laugh. I throw up my middle fingers then I dash. Silver bullet. Alright. Silver bullet it is. Okay. He's in a 180SX. Let's do it. Where's he gonna go? Which way is he gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Oh, you're gonna go this way. Okay. Still gonna beat you regardless of where you go. This fucking car is slow. How the fuck is a 180S? Believe me this. How is a 180SX like that gonna catch me in this fucking thing? He ain't gonna get. There's one answer to that question. He ain't going to. Like, look at how quick I'm going right now. Look at this shit. This is not even funny, dude. Because I am beating this nigga's ass. Like, look at this shit. No, that's it. Alright. Replay. See what we have. Alright, go back into the garage. Yep. Alright. Now, what do we have? The car. Okay. Type RPS 123. It's probably give you a minute to take a look at this, because this is all new cards that I unlocked and beat these guys. This is all important information, by the way. ECU ROM setting. Okay. And what about this one? Did all of that. We save our game again. I'm surprised I'm still beating these guys' asses. Alright. Let's save. Okay. Now we did all of that. Part shop. Cartoon. Engine. I could do that to make it easier for me to race these guys. If I could catch them. So, wouldn't I have to sacrifice money to do all that? turn engine. Okay, the last thing we need to get is an engine. I think I might buy the engine for this one, just because that this car looks good on it already. I'll buy it. I don't care. I'm gonna have to eventually to beat these guys. So, yeah, let's do it. I think I'm ready. Alright, yeah, let's buy it. Yep. Alright. That I can right now. I am making this thing lightning quick. I am not even joking. I do not want these motherfuckers catching me. Yep. Gonna save our game again, and I am gonna do one last little jump cut, just because I am going to have to raise a lot of guys again in the next episode. So before I do that, I am gonna save my game again, and yeah, all right. Now, and okay. Wow, I'm beating a lot of ass, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, I'm really quick. Now, see you guys. Another Max Racer. Yep, Blue Shadow. Yep, let's do it. I think this might be the last Max Racing guy before the boss. So, woohoo. We're gonna get to fight another boss. Yep, that's it. Wow. Okay, bye-bye. Yep, you beat his ass. I beat his ass. Hold up, give me a minute, guys. I'm gonna see if one of these guys are the Wanderer, because I want to get Angel's car too. So, I'm gonna go see if I can find it. And I want her car. I want that car, baby girl. Or I'll raise you at some point later on. I want to get off this goofy ass stage for a minute. Beat me. I don't care what you have. You're not gonna beat me. I don't think so. See you. Bye-bye. Oh, and by the way, I am going to end the video. But before I do that, I am going to replay. Just because I want to show you guys this ass kicking. Did beat him though, so I'm not really too worried. We got a cappuccino now in our garage. Yep. Wow though. Alright, so my game. And, yep, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. I will see you later, though, on Let's Play TXR Zero, where we get to fight the last or the remaining Max Racing guys. Catch you later, everybody.